got the whole season on DVR, okay?
Take your money from someone else. Oh,
Well, it sounded like boobies. It's on her chest and you squeeze them. That's all I need. I tell you, you see what kind of a technology life we have right now. When you look out across the crowd in a bar and the band is rocking and everybody at the table's got their phone out. All you see is a glow. It looks like there's a candlelit dinner going on over there. Everybody's got their cell phones out here. We're at the hot spot. We're probably going to leave here soon and go to the other place. All right. Tell everybody at 10:30, there's going to be a bunch of naked people out on the dance floor. They better get down real quick because all the tables are filling up. They're filling up fast. Southern rockers in the house. We'll be right back.
Yeah. Drinkers in the house.
Guys, off quiet out there. It's Saturday night. By God! And y'all know we're probably gonna be iced in tomorrow. You know that, don't you?
Oh, whatever.
I mean, I went and rented like 5 or 6 movies.
I drove you.
Some of them were like not pornos either. Not all five or six of them. Just 1 or 2 maybe.
What'd you say?
That'll get me through till Sunday. Well, electricity don't go.
The comedy portion of our show. Hope you enjoy it.
Play something to dance to. Play something to dance to. Get up there and dance.
Thank you. Down, shut it down, yeah.
Everybody's allowed to make noise except for her. She needs to shut up.
Excuse me.
Shut up.
Oh, the wrong kind of noise.
Well, both of them.
I can't see nothing, but I can hear shit laughing.
Right, where'd y'all go to? It sounds dead out there. There's nobody out there.
Crickets.
That's more like it. Now, was that so fucking hard? It's all it takes, just a little woo-hoo. Somebody pinch the person next to him. That'll get him right. Some of you just pinch yourselves. Be happy with it.
Thank you.
love it when the ladies scream. Just something about that sound, it just does something to me. Unless they're calling for the police, then it's a whole nother scream.
Yeah.
and just shot a crap shooter because they didn't know. Shame, rattle and roll.
Shannon, what are you drinking?
She wants the same.
Whatever she can find. AB, another Bud Light. Oh, Shannon for me.
Get one light bulb shining.
Let's pour it all. Let's get her party. AB.
Or right in front of you.
Or authorized representative. Let's get a Bud Light here.
That's your table. That light that's at your table. Is it pointing upward?
Or not.
This is our Russian polka portion of the night.
Thank you.
Raise your window, baby. I
Participation part of the evening where everybody gets to call the man the douchebag. Next. There you go. Alright, who's next? Who wants to call the man the douchebag? What about you? No? No.
Hey.
Take her beer trash. Away. There you go.
Take her beer away. She probably didn't even get it yet, but. Hey. Give her beer to me. Oh, that cheap stuff, right? That Wendy. It's that commercial, hefty synth sack.
We're gonna do some Lawrence Welk now.
Just for you.
Like Lawrence Welk?
We got our bubble machine. Never mind. Bubbles. Can't do it.
You know what? We do that in the bath time. After the show. We all get in the big bath together. Well,
I've done that in the bathtub a couple times. How about some Leonard Skinner? Yeah. Yes.
Hey, I can get you next.
set.
About oral sex, at least I like to think it is.
Shut up. Mark! Hewitt! You, with the hat. Did you bring some harps with you tonight? Yes. You the man.
Harps in the house?
What you got? What keys you got?
There are harps in the house, everybody.
I'm Hewitt the Mayor!
The man with the biggest beak on his hat than anybody I've ever seen in my life. He's gonna play some harmonica for us. He'll never make it through inspection at an airport with that hat.
Thank you. Oh,
By God! We're gonna play another song we already played, but we want to play it with Mark. Mark can play with us. So. You don't mind, do you?
Let's hear it with BB Wolf. They're rocking the house.
Mark. again, Mark. Oh, baby, I just don't know. Going off the stage music too.
The Mark of the Mexican contestants on
the Mark theme.
Right.
It should sound happier when he leaves though. We gotta work on that. We gotta make it sound equal.
Bob, let's play Plinko.
We have fun yet.
said, whoa.
Thank you.
all come back here again sometimes. Be careful going home.
Right there.
Thank you.